man broke down and gave us a day off?
No. It is so very much unlike Master Feng, especially when we have so much to learn.
Easy there, partner. You gotta learn to chill. Kick back.
I'll get the Barbie going. I am Sushi.
Fist of Tentacle.
To catch a few waves. Sword of the Storm! Whoa! Hey, dudes, look! I'm hanging 10!
Hey, Dad, got a live one incoming. It's the Shingon Wu called the Lunar Locket. Whoever possesses it can control the phases of the moon. There's no time to lose. Say, is that a double garlic bratwurst I smell grilling? No reason to go after a Shingon Wu on an empty stomach.
There is too much at stake, Dojo. I'm afraid this cannot wait.
Tell that to my stomach. He so hates to be teased.
Why are you stopping? Get the Lunar Locket.
First, a test of my greatest evil creation ever. Tupac, bring me that Shingon Wu.
Anything you say, buddy. I like you. And you know why? Because I just do. Isn't life great?
What's so special about Pretty Boy?
He's not a boy. I use the Heart of Chong to turn him human into a fearless, evil Wu hunter like me.
Another useless human I don't need.
There it is. The Lunar Locket. That bot's gonna get there first.
Not if I can help it.
Seismic kick.
Just because we're mortal enemies, does it mean we can't be friends?
Typhoon Boom! Wing!
What do you say afterwards we throw around the old pigskin?
Sorry, I don't play ball with machines.
Is this something I said?
Toodle-a-flip, fire! Can't stand the heat? Then get off the mountain, Tin Man!
Perhaps we could add each other to our buddy list.
Tornado!
Brothers.
Get that Shingon Wu before we lose it!
Nobody wants to be my friend. I never had a real friend.
Let's go, Dude Bot. We got what we came for.
I don't like feeling human.
There and get me the Heart of Zhong.
But it's dark. Anyway, the dweebs will never find it. And it's dark.
We must find another way inside.
I'm the ruler of the moon. Watch, look at it dance. This is so cool!
Stop playing with the moon, Jack. It isn't a toy.
Jackpots! Stop the intruder! Whoa! Who's the ice guy?
Yes, grind him
aggressive. My kind of monster.
Sometimes we must lose to win.
Oh, don't go all Master Feng on us, Omi. Last thing we need right now is another lesson.
It appears to me that you do. You must leave the land of despair and follow the road that will lead you to the lost Shen Gong Wu.
At least that one was kind of short.
Master Feng is right. We must strike when Spicer is most vulnerable.
Well, that would be any time.
Something weird happened here.
Easy there, monkey boy. What's going on here?
Hi, guys. Man, am I ever glad to see you.
Did we just walk into some kind of parallel universe?
I don't want to fight you guys. I just used the monkey staff to escape the evil snowman.
Snowman? Oh, I like snowman. Does he have a carrot for a nose?
No, but he does have the heart of Zhang. He destroyed all my robots, and then he left with Wuya.
We must track down this most evil of snowmen.
Please, take me with you. I'm all alone. I have no robots. I'm weak and helpless.
We are Xiaolin warriors. We must protect the weak, even if it is Jack Spicer.
That means yes, doesn't it?
Yippee! I am feeling most uncomfortable. Please be only touching me if you're kicking or chopping.
Wait here till we figure out where you're gonna bunk.
We got some serious ice to crush.
Don't let him get near the vault!
Please, not the face of hair!
Be hog-tied.
You have been, as they say, disarmed.
Raksha, get the Shen Gong Wu.
Genius fools them all! Hello?
Give Raksha Shen Gong Boo.
Tell you what, how about we join forces, huh? I have the woo, you have the whole shape-shifting thing.
We don't need you anymore, Jack.
Lunar Locket?
No!
Ha 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 ha!
body strength and a killer evil laugh.
Look, my Shengang Wu blisters have frozen into little hard peas. No, look, I mean, look.
Sorry, but that is too much information.
Jack Spicer, maybe we can warm up by having a good old-fashioned butt-kicking contest.
Hey, guys, I know what you're thinking.
You couldn't possibly, or you'd be screaming that little girly scream of yours.
I've been bad! Now that's over. Please let me stay with you!
Oh, so you can rip off more of our woo?
No, I want to help you get back your woo, and my woo. That evil snowball queened me out.
How do we stop a guy we can't find?
Sometimes the way to find your enemy is to let him find you first.
I get it. Maybe we should warm things up a little.
Young monks, we must prepare for evil forces that have grown so very close.
Thanks?
We're not talking about you. There is evil far, far greater.
Not true!
Beautiful cold.
Yeah, we all like it cold. But we should be out gathering Shengong Wu so we can rule the world!
Ice, snow, darkness. Raksha already ruled the world.
Of course you do, but...
Who dares bring heat into Raksha's world?
We should explore and grab some Shengong Wu while we're at it.
Care for a little fire, snowman?
Looks like the Iceman's been iced.
And I call for a Shengyi Wu Dare, my golden tiger claws for your heart of Zhong.
Okay, snowman accepts.
The game is ice hockey. First puck in wins. Let's go! Shouting
Thank you.
face the big guy?
Luna, knock it!
As long as we have so much snow, anyone up to making a snowman?
Young monks, now that evil has grown very strong, we must prepare as we have never done before. I have brought each of you armor for your further protection.
I can see myself already. I am most impressed.
Awesome colors.
Killer style.
Mass duds.
From here on, you will wear the special suits when fighting a Shaolin showdown.
I've got to get me an evil suit of armor. They say it's the clothes that make the evildoer.
Well, what do you say, Jack? Partners?
Don't I at least deserve an insincere apology?
Never. You need me as much as I need you.
I need you like I need more snow down my pants. Apology accepted.
I challenge you, you, and you. Take the Pokemon Advance Challenge. All new, next on Kids WB.
You entered to be like the flea. Now don't forget to watch Mucha Lucha Higante to see if we call you. Because you just might hear your poop on TV. Only during Mucha Lucha Higante. This Monday through Friday at 3:30. Right here on Kids WB.